So now it's week 4 and it's new chief. There's 3 and all. There's only under 15 left in the retro league. And this is in Buffalo, New York. Raining. And I'm going to be playing this until 20% of my battery life. Or the next game is going to be later. Anyways. The running back is up very, so. I think they're going to be interesting too. Other ones will get. No, I mean, they're a favorite. I mean, they should be favored a little bit, but record-wise, they're not. And Holcomb. And that is a touchdown. And it is some beast here. In none half. And it was 14-7 here. And that is our first 10-20. And Holcomb. And there it is. And the seizures might be a little too much. You know, it's 14-13. And that's good. And it's Orton. And it's a winner. It's annoying. No, wait. But it is. And wins. A 12-yard catch. No. And then there's Holcomb. And there's a 50-yard catch, you know. And there it is, Wims with the touchdown and wins the game for Buffalo. 20-14. What a game. Zeke Evans, Cleveland, who is 1-4.